Hello kids! It's numeracy time again with teacher Tracy. Let's learn and play together. For our learning objectives today, let's learn how to identify different kinds of patterns, identify the picture that comes next in the pattern, and complete the given pattern. Today kids, we will be discussing about patterns. Patterns are designs that are repeated. Today, we will be discussing three kinds of patterns. The first one is AB, next ABC, and last, we have the AABB patterns. Let's have first discuss the AB pattern. Let's take a look at this example. We have here square, triangle, square, and triangle. So remember, in the AB pattern, kids, we use two objects. Now let's try this to answer. We have watermelon, banana. What do you think is the next object? Very good, it's watermelon. Good job. Next, let's have the ABC pattern. In the ABC pattern, we use three objects. Let's take a look at this example. We have a star, diamond, heart, star, diamond, and heart. Now, let's take a look at this one. We have lollipop, candy, chocolate, lollipop, candy, chocolate, lollipop, blank, and chocolate. Now, what is the missing object? Will you try? Great job, it's the candy. And let's have the last kind of pattern, which is AABB pattern. Now, in this kind of pattern, kids, we're going to use two objects. But the first and the second object repeat twice. Let's try this. We have two red circles, two purple circles, two red circles, two purple circles, and two red circles. How about this? Let's have two purple crayons, two blue crayons, blank, two blue crayons. Now, what is the missing object? Will you try it? Very good. It's the two purple crayons. Okay, let's recall, kids. What did you learn this today? You learned about patterns. Good job. And patterns are designs which are repeated. So, there are three kinds of pattern that we discussed. We have the AB, ABC, and the AABB patterns. See you on our next lesson.